Hello, everyone. Welcome to my channel. Today, we're diving into another epic war selection battle. Let's jump into the battle. Oh, it looks like a very small map. Perhaps an island match, or if not an island, then definitely a small map. If it's a small map, the enemy must be spawning very close by. As you might have noticed from my previous videos, I always start by scouting around my base. This is crucial for finding free resources like cows and fish, and also for making sure I don't place my town hall too close to the water. So I'll start with 8 workers gathering food and assign the rest to wood collection. Okay, it's not an island map, but it seems we'll be heading into a Stone Age fight soon. Since I'm on the back line, I won't be participating in the Stone Age fight. My plan is to either bring in horsemen to take down enemy workers, or as a second option, rush to bring in legionaries and swordsmen to crush the enemy. But first, I need to focus on my economy, especially since I'm alone and unsure if other players will donate resources. Oh, I forgot that today is the giveaway day. I'm so sorry for that. I edited the video last night, and now I'll adjust the giveaway clip in the middle. Let's see who the winner is. And the winner is... After the upgrade, my first priority will be food, so I'll allocate 15 to 18 workers to food production, with 8-12 on metal and the rest on wood. After the next upgrade, I'll need to maximize my population. On the other side, I'll research swordsmen. Next, I'll focus on building legionaries and swordsmen. I'll set up some barracks either in the middle or on the front line, followed by a forge. I won't upgrade the town hall immediately because the resources required won't be sufficient. Instead, I'll create a small group of swordsmen before proceeding with the town hall upgrade. I'll take the safe way to enter the enemy base, since both sides are engaged with our teammates. Oh wow, twin town halls. One is Asian. Asian town halls are quite weak and can be taken down quickly. The third one is also down now. I'm thinking of moving to the enemy backline or maybe helping Sibo, who needs assistance on his side. Let's focus on this side first, and then tackle the last one, as it has a West Europe town hall, which is too tough for a small group of swordsmen to handle. Yoo-hoo! There are two more Asian town halls here. One more down. But the second one is too strong for a small group of swordsmen. So, I'll focus on taking out his workers and houses for now. It was a small match, guys. I hope you liked it, and a super thanks for your support. I'd be glad if you follow me on Twitch as well. We have plans to stream on Twitch, so spread the word. Show some love and support, and we want to hear from you.